I'd say that is one of the things that the show has done extraordinarily well, is show the cost of sex crimes. And it goes, in many cases, far beyond the individual victim. It's a rock in a very, very quiet pond. And it causes transformations in both good and bad in people. And the show has explored those extremely successfully, and it's continuing to. That the first episode this season, to me, was remarkable. Ian McShane has been one of my favorite actors for 40 years. He did a show for the BBC, I don't know how long ago it was, called Lovejoy, which was a drama about an antique dealer who solved crimes. One of my favorite shows ever. And he's just a hugely, hugely talented actor. And to get him for the first episode is what has happened almost innumerable times in terms of getting in guest stars that end up winning Emmys. You know, it's very satisfying.
So obviously when Mariska, when you cast her, you knew she was a great actress. Did you ever imagine that someone could be like,
she was going to be a great actress. Right. The only thing that I really remember her in at all was the arc on ER. And, you know, she was good, but you never know if anybody's going to have the legs to make it through 5 seasons, let alone 20 or 21 now. And my biggest hope is it'll go 25, and then we'll look at it and say, now or... But I think as long as the writing stays at this level, definitely up for getting there too. It's very much with everybody on both sides of the camera, a mutual admiration society. I mean, Warren, I don't know which season this is, 6, 7. Julie has been here longer, but they've cycled through other shows in the company. Like Warren ran Criminal Intent for 3, 4 years. It feels like he's been around since the beginning, but I think he's only been around for around the last 17, 18 years in the company in various shows. And it's a lot better when it's family. And this is part of the family. The writing staff, especially obviously Warren and Julie, Norberto, the producers, we've all worked together for a long time. It really does help.
With Mariska, as far as you didn't know if she'd be a great actress, and obviously she turned out to be. But someone becoming such an important figure to so many people, and a show that would function in the manner that this show does as catharsis, was that anything you could foresee or?
Hope.
Hope.
It was the one thing more so than almost any other show is if you look at the pilot, it A, still holds up, but it doesn't feel like a pilot. That everybody hit the ground as if they had been together for a couple of years already. I mean, there is no sense of awkwardness or people being uncomfortable with what they were doing or not sure what they were doing. And the pilot really is the blueprint for everything the show was and has become.